My name is Rachel Gathoni Karioki. I just want to thank God for this far that He has brought us. It has not been an easy journey. I'm going to be a Mrs. from Miss. It has taken the hand of God. Hi, my name is Rachel Gathoni Karioki. I am so excited today that on the 25th May 2024, I'm going to be a Mrs. from Miss. It has taken the hand of God. I just want to thank God for this far that He has brought us. It has not been an easy journey from planning, from friends. And I just want to thank everyone, more so my family, for supporting me. My dad, my mom, my brothers. Yeah, I'm so happy, and I just pray that everything will work out so well by the grace of God.
Jina ni Christopher Mwangi Dongo. Leo ni siku yetu tukiwa na Recho. Tumeisubiri kwa muda mrefu na hakika Mungu ameitimiza. Imekuwa ni safari ndefu. Ups and down, lakini kwa uwezo wa Mungu imefikia. Na sababu ya kusema ni asante. Rachel, you are beautiful, very caring, loving to our family, prayerful. Na kwa hakika hata ile time yenye tulimeet, tulikutana naye kwa church. Mimi nilikuwa official wa youth na pia yeye alikuwa ni official. Tukawa ubeshte ukazidi hadi leo tuna get married.
Recho, the day has finally come. Tumeomba na siku imefika na kupeana kwa Chris nikijua ya kwamba you'll be the virtuous woman and you'll never regret because God will be with you. I bless you and I surrender you to God. God bless you.
Adokaya. You are the fire warming my night. With you I'll stay till the morning light. This is where I call home. This is where I call home. Your love is like no other. Your love is where I feel alive. My safety and my shelter. Your love is my home. You are the harbor set on from every storm. This is where I call home.
Christopher Mwangi Ndongo, take you, Rachel Gathoni Kariuki, to be my wife. I promise before God and this congregation to be faithful and loving husband to you.
To be a faithful and loving wife to you until death shall separate us.
I give you this ring as an ornament and pledge of promise I have made you. I'm taking you to live with me in the bond of fellowship from today onwards. In times of peace or times of hardship, in times of prosperity or time of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health, to love you and to make you happy, that I shall have days to come as long as we live with the help of God. Amen.
Amen.
I give you this ring as an ornament and pledge of the promise I have made you. I am taking you to live with me in a bond of fellowship from today onwards, in times of ease or times of hardships, for better, in times of prosperity or times of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health, to love you and make you happy, that I shall have in days to come, as long as I live, with the help of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now you have made a covenant together in marriage, and now declare before God and before this congregation that you are a man and wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Whom God has joined, let no man separate. Amen. Na kila mmoja wetu amefurahia, si ni kweli? Na tulikuwa tunaombea hii siku. Na siku imefika. See now, you do the necessary. Now, you make peace for? Hey, now, peace your life.